5 hockey. Dallas is 0 for 2 on the power play, still with a 2-0 lead. Three shots on that man advantage. Here's Colin Miller. Snaps a shot. He scores! Ty Dellandrea was cutting through. May have gone off of him. But Dallas, their third goal of the opening period, have opened things up in Tempe.
Well, whether it's Miller's goal or not, it's his first point. And all of the Coyotes, after another yeoman penalty kill, were almost like in an I formation, taking the eyes away from their own netminder, and Dellandrea in front of it. What a subtle little brilliant play by Miro Heiskanen. And Dellandrea was quick to the bump line at the bench, so I got to think it went off him. The smile and the celebration tells you all you need to know.